Yo, dip, dip, crank. Hey! So if you get flat, you're gonna get it. You get flat, you're gonna get it. Let's go. Hey, I gotta get underneath that punch now. I gotta dip underneath that punch. Ain't how you make no tackle. Bend your knees, tag the guy off. Highest play. Williams, get up under the ball. First two guys, you the butter, we're shuffling this way. Butt, cut. You the butter, you the shuffle guy. Stay down there, set, go. Lock him out, cut it, plow the cut. Good, here we go, everybody out, here, let's go. You ain't no man's land right there. Get lined up, get the cone, let's go. Fast hands, fast feet. Finish it. How he coming, he trying to walk you off the ball, jam me. Then I won't get all my weight going back and get off balance. If I roll over right now, I can get that arm in and knock the ball out. But when you slow turn like that, when I go here, then go there, I'm losing speed, losing momentum. Too deep, JD, you're too deep. Tighten up, right there. Get your eyes on your man. That first step and go through the guy. Gain ground with that first step. Reach with that inside leg. Reach that outside foot, gain ground, rip through him and go to that football. You hot, you live to the ball.
Yes, sir.
I gotta have some urgency when that ball in the air. You understand? Yeah. Come on, you gotta get that ball out. Keep cutting him off. You got nobody in the flat right here. Keep sinking. Hold, go get him. Go. Right, so you come out there and turn that thing back. You ain't gonna make it in there.
Right.
Make it on the perimeter. Okay. Every rep out there, we competing. I see some guys that are trying to compete. I also see some guys out there getting thrown around a little bit too. So you better get up there and be firm on these guys and get good block protection and read my key. Now, if I'm in D&D, nothing get behind me. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
So just do my job and we'll be all right.